as I'm staying close to the mirror. A lock of gold, a secret smile, little things I remember. Plays a hand upon my heart as her, she was a believer. Sometimes I can feel her arms holding me as forever.
Welcome to the 68th weekly vlog. I am currently sat in my car in the Tesco's car park in Bournemouth. I'm sat here because I am gonna pick my grandma up from Bournemouth Hospital, which is right next door to the Tesco's here in Bournemouth. But you have to pay for parking in the hospital. I'm literally only picking her up because my mum's taken her to an appointment. All is fine, all is good. It's just an appointment, a checkup, making sure that she is all right. So yeah, I am currently waiting for the phone call from my mum to say come pick her up, because my mum can't pick her up because she's working in Bournemouth today. So needs to she's gone with my grandma to the appointment, but couldn't take her home in time for work. So I am currently waiting here until I get a phone call to say that I can go round, because then I can just swoop past the entrance and pick her up, so I'm not having to pay for parking, because we obviously, my mum's got her car there, so she's having to pay for parking. So it's just much easier if I just swoop round. It also means she doesn't have as far to walk, which is just quite nice, isn't it? Don't really have much to tell you. I don't really have any plans today. I might head to the cinema a bit later, depending on like what time I finish with my grandma, because I've got a few errands to run. I'll go to Lakeland and get some stuff, and I've also got to go to the carpet shop where my carpet I bought my carpet from, because I have got to get some money refunded, because we weren't sure if we had like gripper rods, whatever the hell they are, and apparently you need those, and so we weren't sure if we had those, but we do, so that's okay. So we can go get some money refunded, which can pay for some of my new furniture from IKEA. But yeah, that's what I really have to tell you this morning. That's all I have to do today. I might head to the cinema. There's a few films I want to see. There's Early Man, there's Darkest Hour, Lady Bird, but I'm not sure if that's out yet or not. But yeah, I am just gonna be sat here, probably on my phone, scrolling through Instagram. You should follow me on there, by the way. And yeah, just gonna be sat here doing not much.
My name is Ali, nice to meet you, can I tell you, baby? Look around, there's a whole lot of pretty ladies, but none like you, you shine so bright. And I was wondering if you'd meet this man a minute on the floor of a close, getting lost in it. I won't give up without a fight. We're getting sweaty, hot and heavy in the crowd now. And loosen up and let your hands go down, down. When I saw you there, sitting all alone in the dark, acting like I didn't have a care. I knew right then that you'd be mine, and we'd be dancing the whole damn night long. But I just want you to dance with me tonight. Ooh, oh, oh, baby. I just want you to dance with me tonight. So come on.
Tell me, girl, that you're listening. I need to know that you care. And show me that you're.
you miss me? Oh! Did you miss me? Weekends in bed, no scrambled eggs or bacon. I just have time for you. Backs on the grass, heads in the clouds. We close our eyes, enjoy the view. And we don't wanna hear the real world passing by, saying that we're crazy. We spend all our time lying side by side. We spend all our time running through our lives, going nowhere. It's really something, getting busy, doing nothing. No magazines or DVDs, we both got better things to do. Hand, shall we dance together? It's just so hard to choose. We spend all our time lying side by side, going nowhere. It's really something, getting busy, doing nothing. Should be working hard instead of lying in naked. Phone rings, but I won't take it. Going nowhere. It's really something, getting busy, doing nothing.
I've got to turn it off now.
Hello, happy Tuesday. I am currently in the car again. I am off to go to see my grandma once again. I am picking her up. We're going for lunch in Bournemouth. We're going to a place called, we're going to the BH2 Leisure Park thing. I'm not really sure what it's called. It's called the BH2. It's where the cinema is. It's where I've been to the cinema a couple of times. So yeah, it's quite a nice cinema actually. It's in the center of Bournemouth. It's not only just got the cinema, it's also got loads of like places to eat and stuff. And before, it's really weird because my grandma technically used to work in that building, but at the same time, not that building. Basically, what I'm trying to say is, I'm not doing a very good job of talking today. I'm going there to take my grandma to lunch because my grandma used to work in the old bus station, and where the BH2 cinema complex is, that used to be the old bus station. And my grandma hasn't been there in absolute years because obviously they, well, not obviously, but they pulled the bus station down like 10, 15 years ago. They've now changed it into this like cinema complex area, and we're going to Ask Italian, I think, or Ask whatever it's called, I'm not sure. We're going to like what's it called? Restaurant. Italian restaurant. What? I cannot talk this morning, I'm so sorry. Oh my goodness, I don't know what's wrong with me. Feel a bit delirious, but you know, I'm not sleeping very well at the moment. I'm in the spare bedroom currently because obviously I'm redoing my room and I'm getting a new carpet tomorrow, which is good. However, redo a carpet, you've got to move all the furniture out of a room so you can obviously get the carpet, old carpet up and put the new carpet down. Now, Mum and I removed the carpet last week and that's gone to the dump. That is gone. That horrible pink carpet has left the building, thankfully. And I'm having a brand new grey carpet put in tomorrow. So, yeah. So I am sleeping in the spare bedroom and I absolutely hate it because firstly, I haven't got a lot of room because obviously all my furniture is in the spare room. So there's not a lot of room. And secondly, I am not enjoying the mattress. The mattress in the spare bedroom is a memory foam mattress. And normally everyone like raves about them, like, oh my God, memory foam mattresses are the best. And I'm like, no, they're the worst. I hate it. I absolutely hate it. I can't get comfortable. And I do suffer with backache, along with pretty much the majority of the world. Yeah, my back gets really sore quite easily, and I should probably go to a chiropractor, but I cannot be dealing with all of that as well as everything else I have to deal with. And yeah, so I kind of just get through it with like a bunch of paracetamol every now and again and stuff. And normally, like on a day-to-day basis, my back is fine. It's just like it comes when it's, yeah, there's just occasions where I can really feel it, and I am really feeling it at the moment. This memory foam mattress is doing my back absolutely no good. So I am not sleeping very well at the moment. I'm like, yeah, I am a bit tired and delusional. Well, not delusional, but like I'm just tired. And yeah, I'm not getting much sleep at the moment. So.
I'm currently trying to take some photos from my blog, and it's not going very well. Basically, I'm doing a Valentine's Day post-ish kind of thing about why I like being single, and I'm trying to take some photos, but I can't find my little tripod that this camera goes on. So I'm balancing you on top of like everything, and like whenever I press the timer, the camera moves. It's quite funny. Yeah, I'm having. I actually really quite like how my hair looks right now. Ooh. So I'm trying to get some photos, and it's not going very well. Okay, so this is my room before. Yay! I love it. So now that the carpet is all down, we are gonna go to IKEA. My mum and I are gonna go to IKEA. We're gonna buy some furniture, yay! I thought I'd show you everything that I bought today. So, okay, it's a lot. So over there, we've got 8 Kallax cupboards for my 1, 2, 3 Kallax units. I've got 2 4s and I've got 1 8. Also over there, I've got a new cupboard, not cupboard. This box here is a chair for my desk out there because I have a desk chair, so I need that. And these is my Alex drawers. And then I've also got some of this, obviously not my phone or my phone case. I bought that before. This toilet brush, because you know, need those. Got a USB plug. I've got this thing, which my phone stands on. A load of rubbish, don't need it, but you can stand your phone on like that. How cool is that? And then some vacuum bags, and I bought this as well to go in and put like my jewelry in sections in my Alex drawer. So yeah, that's what I bought. Now I'm going to empty this box, the Alex drawer box. That's the only one we're actually going to put up tonight. what one of the most annoying things in the world is that you have put up all your units, which is amazing, and you take your cardboard to the dump because there's just so much of it. You take it, you put it all in, you come upstairs to find one more bit that I didn't pick up. Oh my God, so annoying. Anyway, I am currently in my room and yeah, it's still a bit of a mess. Bear with, it's really, really sunny and my camera does not know what to do. I'm here. Okay, there we go. So those are my little Alex drawers. Oh, the battery's dying. And I'm currently putting nail polishes in this drawer. So there's my Alex drawers. They've got little clusters on, little wheels. Still got all of that to do. And this is my little Calyx area. So I've got a 4, a 4, and an 8. And I'm gonna have cupboard doors on all of these ones on the bottom. And my mattress is there because I needed to get it out of the other room because it was just annoying. So I'm currently filling my Alex drawers with all like my stuff. Well, I'm currently not. I'm currently like gonna sit on my bed for a bit, or my mattress for a bit, just to breathe. I feel really out of breath, but it was quite a lot, all that cardboard and stuff. It's a lot of it, but yeah. Left one bit, but that's okay. That one bit can go in our recycling. So that's not too
bad. I've lost my voice. I think I've got a chest infection because I've been coughing all day yesterday and all day today and it really hurts. I shouldn't be talking right now, but I am. I don't know. I'm sitting on my chair, which I built myself yesterday. I'm really proud. It wasn't too difficult. There we go. And it spins and everything. Yay. This is all the makeup and, well, not makeup, that's boxes of makeup, boxes without the makeup in. But I'm throwing those away. And I'm throwing all of these nail polishes away. And I've nearly filled my Alex drawers. I feel so crap. Like my head really hurts. My voice really hurts. I just feel really crap. I was supposed to be collecting my niece Lily from Southampton train station, and before I did that I was gonna go to IKEA to buy some plants, fake ones, but I'm not well enough. And so thankfully Mum is home and Mum is picking up Lily because we weren't sure if she was going to be home. Oh God, it's so hard to talk. I feel out of breath, but I haven't done anything apart from go get my camera and sit on my mattress. That's all I've done. Yeah, I feel so out of breath. I hope this blows over, this like cough thing. Because it really hurts. It really hurts to talk. It really hurts to cough. Oh, I'm back a little bit. Yay. I'm just in a lot of pain. So thankfully my mum's home from work so she can go get Lily. Because I cannot get her right now. I'm just going to spend some time on my phone. And not do very much. I'm gonna lie down on my mattress here because it's much more comfy than my bed.